With the 32 principles of jiu-jitsu, you get a better understanding of why jiu-jitsu is the way it is.
So if you want to go faster, you need to slow down.
What's up, guys? This is Tom DeBlass, owner of Ocean County Jiu-Jitsu. I've been training jiu-jitsu for over 2 decades. I've been a black belt for 13 years, and I was sitting home the other night, and Henry Gracie messaged me, and he sent me his new project, the 32 principles of jiu-jitsu. He asked me if I wanted to take a look. And if I took a look, if I liked what I saw, would I be willing to tell the world what I thought about it? And at first, you know, I didn't think too much about it, but as I looked at it and as I got into it, I realized what a great project this was. As we all know, jiu-jitsu is very, very hard. 32 principles of jiu-jitsu takes a conceptual approach to jiu-jitsu that helps everybody learn easier. Coming up through the ranks, I've seen jiu-jitsu transform. It used to be only the strong survive, to where everybody could find their place on the mats now and find a way to survive. 32 principles of jiu-jitsu certainly helps you to do that. I promise you and I assure you. Over the last few months, Henry and I have developed a relationship, and this guy is very passionate about everything he does. And he brings that passion to this development that he made for everybody to see, for the world to learn easier. It doesn't matter if you're white belt, blue belt, purple, brown, or black belt. I took great pleasure in looking at it and learning about it, and for sure I'll take some of the principles that I learned there and apply it to my own teaching and my own learning. As we know, learning truly begins when you're a black belt, I feel, and up until that level, you're just learning how to learn. You're learning how to take everything in. So this is something I highly recommend. Make sure you get your hands on it. It's gonna make your journey much easier. It's gonna make your learning much easier. Not only easier, I believe you will retain the information much more, because it's very hard to retain everything we're learning in jiu-jitsu. We learn so much, and our mind can only hold on to so much. But with the 32 principles of jiu-jitsu, you get a better understanding of why jiu-jitsu is the way it is. You know, what are we doing? Why are we doing the things that we're doing? And this is gonna help you a great deal. I promise you, I assure you, I give you my word. Once again, this is Tom DeBlass. I hope you love the 32 principles of jiu-jitsu just as much as I did. Have a great one.